and then we'll work with that. Okay, the Kingsman says, Tammy is my new paddy. Yes. So if you want to know about Tammy, ask the Sockies to give you a gist. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you are here today, you need to be on the league. And a few questions are flying. What is the PV requirement for Gold League? For Gold League, you don't need any PV requirements to start. Okay. Your PV just be gold, qualifies you, and then you need to rack 5,000 PV between October 1 and December 20. And yes, you can make it happen. People like Engineer Akade racked more than 10,000 PV in the same space of time. People like Dr. Fumi Ayano racked over 15,000 PV in the same period of time. You can do it. You will do it. So that's that. Somebody's asking, what if you change PV and upgrade after October 1? Does it change your league, or you're stuck in the league you're in before October 1? Whatever league you're in by October 1 is your league. If you want to be in a higher league, that's in the next league. Okay? So if you want to do anything to ensure that your league changes before October 1, please do it. The only league that's available to you after October 1 is the Gold League. That's the league that anybody who is joining afresh can join, because it doesn't require any initial PV. Just be gold and that's it. So you want to upgrade before October 1. You want to ensure that you are positioned for the league you're going to play in before October 1. The leagues are going to be kept short as well, so that we can have many of the leagues happening. You know, we can have 4 leagues in a year, you know, and people can qualify for a variety of things. So for this particular league, what we're looking at still doing is still Singapore. Yes. So we don't know what the COVID-19 travel policies will be. So we're going to have Singapore. For those who have already qualified for Singapore, if they want cash, they can collect their cash. And if they want to use their Singapore slots to inspire their team members to qualify and get more people on board and have some kind of exchange with them to make it happen, that's available as well. But we're going to keep it open for people to be able to do a variety of things with, you know, as we go again and populate, you know, Singapore. The idea is for Singapore, you can have like 30 to 40 people going. It will be much fun there as well. So that's going to open up for people there as well. Any other questions that people are asking? How much is logistics cost to Abuja? Logistics cost to Abuja is about 3,000 Naira or thereabouts, or it could be less, so about 2,500. And the idea is, if you pack a number of products together, the profit you make will net it out and it'll be valuable for you. God help me, oh, I must participate in this league. Or for Noni, just do it, okay? Nike, just do it. Is it possible to get this our PowerPoints? Yes, okay, I'll PDF it and send it to the groups. I don't serve you like Tammy, sharp, sharp, well done. Okay, really getting exciting. Tammy is the guy with Sabi. Okay. There's a question by Chok Yuma. I've addressed the question. Thank you. Can I buy a product? I came in 2 months ago. Oh, John Ashabel, if you're a distributor, just log into your company back office. You have your own company. The company gives you your own website. Now, I tell people, we don't know that this is a big point, but it's big. You have your own web portal. You can go to your back office. In many companies, you pay for the product. The company enters the product for you, enters it anywhere they want to enter it. You pay, it's done. You have your own vouchers. You have your own back office. You have access to, you can control things yourself. Yes, you can buy. And typically, you want to buy through a stockist. So the company has created a layer called stockists. These are people who, the company loves them so much. The company is encouraging them to upgrade every resource to them to be a stockist, so that through you, others can come on board as well. The goal is 10,000, is 1,000 stockists. I say 10,000, you know, even the goal wants to exceed the goal in my mouth. 1,000 stockists to serve Nigeria, and then more stockists for other nations. So, John Ashambel, yes, you can buy. Everybody who is a distributor is a distributor. You can buy the product at distributor prices and retail around you. So it goes to mean that everybody that makes 5,000 PV as gold member gets the gift in December. Oh, yes. Ogochukwu Angela, yes. Everybody who is a gold member who makes 5,000 PV growth between now and December gets to win the gift, correct? How about the trip to Dubai? Our Dubai trip is happening in December. We're working it out to happen in December. We're trying to check what the airline aviation rules are will be. We don't want to be in quarantine throughout our Dubai trip. So but we're trying to find out what is required, what do we need to do, the tests that we need to do and all that needs to happen. December is our goal for the Dubai trip. We're planning Christmas in Dubai. But more updates on that as we progress. All other leagues as well. Yes, other leagues as well. You are platinum, you rack 2,000 PV, you are qualified. You are VIP, you rack 20,000 PV, you are qualified. You are among top five, you get double. You're among top five, you get double. You're among top five for gold, you get double as well. How many PV is required for Platinum to join the league? If you are Platinum, your PV needs to be 5,000 to join that league. If you are Platinum and your PV is up to 5,000, you are joining the Gold League. It means you are a Platinum level distributor who is playing in the Gold League. Someone says, so if my gold with 5,000 PV, I qualify for Singapore. What's this? So if I'm gold with 5,000 PV, I qualify for Singapore? No, I don't understand what you're saying. If you are gold, you are playing the Gold League. The gift for gold is different. Singapore is not in their category. Because in reality, what we realized is the people who are at the top are the people who are earning the value at the top. People who are not at the top are not competing for anything. So this league is to give people who will not have won Singapore or participate at that level an opportunity to participate as well. But you can work out things with your team. If you're able to drive your team and grow to the point, then you can qualify for much more than your current level. How much is delivery to Abeokuta? Abeokuta should be about 1,500 or thereabouts. It all depends. It depends on what you want to move. It's packaging. So when you make up your mind what you want to buy, there's a number to contact. Contact your stockist. Your stockist will make it happen. Okay? It's really very simple. Is it possible for the company to give depots the major cities to ease the burden of logistics? I don't understand that question. If you want to be a depot, just bring 5 million naira. We'll make you a depot. To make a depot in the city is very simple. Okay? It's human beings that are depots in the city, and it's money that it takes to be a depot. So if you're interested in being a depot, or you know somebody wants to be a depot, once they make the money available, it happens. Until then, we'll use logistics. Okay? The company doesn't have the resource base to be creating depots everywhere currently, so we need people who will take on that responsibility, and it's rewarding for them. How much to deliver to Benin? Depends on the weight, but it can be as small as 2,500 naira, depending on the size. So the size of what you want to move determines the price. We're using logistics companies that have price packaging. You don't need to ask me that question. There's a number available to stockists. You call. It's not going to be how much is it to move products to a particular place. It's going to be how much, what products you want to move. The company will tell you, you want to move fire, burner, this is this. Total weight is 0.35 kg. This is the price. Okay? Can we get the list of stockists across the country? Or the only stockists you need is your upline. You don't need stockists across the country. The company will make everything happen. The only stockists you need to know is your upline. Once you know your upline stockists, your stockists in your team, talk with them. They will connect with the company to ensure that whatever you want to deliver anywhere will be delivered. It won't be delivered through stockists. Stockists will make the request on your behalf so that it can be delivered to you. But the only stockists you need to worry about is the one that you are, you know, that is in your team. Every other thing will be done by logistics arm of the company, making sure that products can go around. Gold going to become one, and a stockist by God's grace. Okay, Fumela Kushika, I support you. Let's make it happen. Is it accumulated PV of TS or personal PV? Accumulated, total PV. PV that you, from your team, your team PV, your PV that makes your rank grow. You know, we talk about 1-star, 2-star, 3-star, 4-star, 5-star, that PV. That rank PV that makes you ranked, that makes you 3-star, 4-star, 5-star, that PV. Okay, so it's your total PV, personal and team, all your PV together. Does it mean one can join the Gold League irrespective of the PV accumulated at the start of the competition? If a silver, should upgrade to gold? Yes, if you're a silver and you upgrade to gold, you are in the Gold League. Irrespective of the PV you have currently. If you upgrade to gold, you are in the gold PV now. That's simple. Okay, that's simple, that direct. Someone says, I'm a fresher. My wife introduced me, but I'm very impressed by your presentation. I'm hooked. Daddy Show, you're welcome. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Let's drive this. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I've answered most of our questions. It's been a pleasure today sharing with us on this channel. Thank you. Group, MI's group, MI and Teamways group, thanks for having me today. It was a pleasure coming to share with us today. This evening, somebody's going to do prospect meeting today. Let me encourage you, let the prospect meeting be maxed out. Let it be full. All that we need to do is, if every one of us invites two people, your guests will not be able to enter. You will move them to the WhatsApp group in the evening, and you let them know that for our meetings, you need to come early to get the full value. Okay, let's max it out, ladies and gentlemen. Let's raise our awareness. Let's build. Ladies and gentlemen, we're not building enough. Ladies and gentlemen, we're not building as we ought to build. let's build, let's build passion, let people's rewards move, okay, to a point where they're earning 500,000 naira per month, let them begin to earn 100 million naira per month, 1 billion naira per month. And when this thing begins to happen, it's a spiral effect. It will affect your downlines, affect your team, it will affect confidence, it will affect belief, and a lot more will happen as well. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is my training contribution today. We call it Power Hour. Thank you for having me. God bless you, everybody. I'm going to stop the recording, and as my custom is,